As pro soccer players gear up for the Women's World Cup in New Zealand, these young amputee footballers from Indonesia are training for a tournament of their own. The Artalive Challenge Cup is held by a prosthetics company that encourages players of all abilities to go head-to-head on the field. Teams from Bangladesh and Malaysia are also competing in this year's games, which the company says celebrates the spirit of resilience and passion.